problem is to find cotangent of 180 degrees. To solve this, we will be using the unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0 and then move counterclockwise until we have rotated 180 degrees. Since we are finding the cotangent value, we will need to find the cosine over the sine value, or the x over the y value, since that will give us our cotangent value. So we can see here that we get a negative 1 over 0, and since we cannot divide by 0, our answer is undefined.